I'm Yuan San, and today I'm going to tell you about my app, Spelling Revisor. As a primary school student, I often need my parents' help to revise my spelling. However, they're always very busy and the pronunciation is not very accurate. This causes many difficulties and confusions in my learning process. So, I decided to make this app. It has the following features. First, it uses text-to-speech to read out the spelling words. The pronunciation is very accurate. Second, it can automatically validate the spelling and keep track of the students' trouble words. Third, teachers can send their lists of spelling words to their students according to the lesson progress.
Now, I am going to show you how to use this app as a teacher. Now, I'm going to show you how to use this app as a student. If I want to enter my own words, I can click on the My Words button. This works similar to the teacher's page. After I'm done entering my words, I can click on the Start button to start my spelling. If I want to revise the words that my teacher has sent me, I can click on the Teacher Words button.
Happy. Hello.
If I spell it wrongly, I will need to spell it again.
Hello.
Now I can also click on the trouble words button to revise my trouble words.
Hello.
Trouble words are words that I've gotten wrong before. That's all.